Pleaded guilty today for his role in a deadly shooting in Luzerne County. Police say Ismael Valdez Batista drove two people to East 23rd Street near Hazleton in April of 2023. Those two men then allegedly shot and killed 18-year-old Rolando Cepeda. Batista will be sentenced on conspiracy to commit homicide charges later this year in Luzerne County.